Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Resident Evil 4. We are on Chapter 3. Now, let's see what we have to do. Oh, what can I make? Maybe I should make some more. There's treasure in there. There's a treasure there. Treasure there. Ammo. So I go back to the church. But in order to do that, let's go that way. Where was the treasure down there?
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? I'll buy a deal well struck. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands
no. I think I'll upgrade that a little bit now.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Anything else, come back anytime.
Alright, let's go across this lake. Try not to get eaten by a big fish. And have ourselves a jolly good time. And bullets. And grenade. Yellow herb. Kitchen knife. Busters. Machine gun bullets. We don't have handgun bullets, but we don't have any shotgun bullets. We don't have enough gunpowder. Nope, that's good. You thought I wouldn't have stolen you. Well, there's one more to get. It's probably somewhere stupid. Alright, one more piece. Here we go, guys. Time to go fishing. Ooh, a castle.
think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Yeah, fuck him. Fucking Harper's shooting me.
You tough son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's right. Harpoon Hunter. Are you dead? Can I officially pull the lake now?
Official lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing.
Forever. Damn, Palpatine got some weird freaky bug powers.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Okay, 3 hours. That can't be good. This definitely can't be good. Shotgun shells. I should actually reload. Okay, he's still up here. Oh shit, I got nothing. I know what I did wrong there. I know what I did wrong. But don't worry, I'm not making that same mistake again. Craft. Thank you.
What the fuck?
My fault exactly, Leon. My buddy down here?
What is this place?
You're asking me? I don't know. What is this place, Leon? What do you think it is?
Some kind of shrine.
You've answered your own blooming question, mate.
Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Something goes there, of course.
It's the lake.
So I need to go there. There's all that treasure there. What's treasure there? Any treasure there? Right. Let's go this way, shall we? Always your shrine key. Fetch me a rare golden chicken egg. Can you check out there? We'll head out to the lake. Oh wait, no, we're over there. Go to the middle of the lake. Please tell me I don't need a key. No, okay, just grab it. Ooh, Alex Tremont. No doubt named after your father, Alex. Ooh, a red nine. Oh, it picked it up. Go there. special that's the dude that buys and sells shit. Backside settlement, boathouse. Whether that is. Old abandoned factory quarry. Huh. That's not where I want to go. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I still got it. Sweet. Can't do it. Oh, this is what I like. Oh yeah, let's get off here. Sell the thing to the guy. And sort out our shit, yeah? Oh. No, we don't have that key.
Got some new welcome. I got something new for ya.
Yeah, so we knew from it.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you.
High power scope, elegant mask.
We like our earth. Heal a man, kill a man.
Kind of want that. A rocket launcher.
What you see is what I've got. Well then, happy cooking.
Hopefully upgrade that gun.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Yeah, it's a good handgun and all.
What's that?
But I need a laser sight. I need that.
You don't want to know. Pleasant travels.
Alright, let's go get this chicken egg. That was taking this pretty fucking easy. Chicken. Where to? We can go there if we wanted. We'll go back to the guy and get him a chicken egg. Let's go back and check. Hopefully I would have enough to
get that thing. Ooh, what you buying?
Oh, I'll sell you.
You're valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Perfect. You're a real professional. Will that be all then?
One short.
Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I'll come back.
Anytime.
I think I should take this opportunity to go around and collect stuff before attempting to do what I think I want to do. So we're going to the fishing village. Yeah, come on. Needs a key. Got the ring. I need to open the drawer for that. Yep, there it is. Another treasure. I wanna doubt it. Probably won't work. Oh wait, it is.
What's going on here?
Oh, this is at the start. If she had turned into a fucking monster, I'd be pissed. Here you are, and give me your secrets. Oh, Copa. All right. If I remember correctly, they cut me off there. Large cage shrine. So we go that way and that way. I can go that way. Slowly head back to town. We're doing this smarter. Not hot. We gotta level up our guns and then help your uncle. Alright.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Yeah, no, I'm keeping that.
Won't do you much good in the grave. Some things money can't buy.
Oh yeah, I need your cash.
But size ain't everything. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea.
Yeah, increase the shotgun a bit. Gonna sell those. Again, I can put them in.
We lie. Good instinct, stranger. Will that be okay? Yourself, kid. Welcome.
Definitely.
Rubies, thank you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
One of those. Or two of those. Well, I get more treasure, sorry. Okay, one,
see how that feels.
Two.
Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
I should need 34 more pistols. Oh, wait, I better.
Your weapons are in. Try that on for size. Anything will come back, anytime.
Thank you. Alright, let's go to the village and. Let's try and get some good shit like this. There's a symbol there. Oh, there it is. Hang on, bullets. The church. Town hall. see if I can get back to the trip, shall we? No, we can't. Okay. So it looks like we have to go start getting these medallions and all that. Right back to our mate.
So that's a well done. You've proven yourself.
Afraid?
What can I use?
I'm on the laser slide.
Choose that one.
Alrighty.
Pleasant travels.
Here we go, typewriter save. Because we did a lot of hunting for treasure. Store. I can't store anything out. You know what? We don't really need that. So. Yeah, that's just a ballroom. Right, jump into you. Down here into this one because it's closer. Dang, I almost burnt through all my ammo doing this. Oh wait, now I got my silver back. Okay. Yeah, I'm fixing that. Okay. That happened.
It's locked.
Where's the shortcut? Bang. Not today. Up we go. Yeah, fucking is to kill ya. All so we cleared the area now. Alright. Okay, we're gonna figure this one out later. Come on, get into the... figure that out soon. So on that note, we're gonna end it there, and this is the Bear Viking signing off.